New at 11, the coroner is investigating after a body was found in a creek today in Abbeville. Crews were called to McGill Branch Creek on Cedar Springs Road around 3 this afternoon. The coroner identified the person as 59-year-old DeJaris Ann Donald. She was reported missing by her family 10 days ago. The coroner is still investigating how she died.